Okay, this time I'm gonna make a video. Before I did the yellowtail heads, or the head before, this time it's gonna be the bellies. And I took the ribs and stuff off, and then I got the fillets cut, got all the skin on one side, and we're gonna throw them on the smoker. It was a big fillet I cut into pieces, and bellies, I got more that I'm gonna do another time, but this will show you how I do. Kind of, I mean, I do it the same way I did the other ones. And all I use is Johnny's seasoning salt. That's it. That's how my grandpa taught me how to do it. I know a lot of guys brine fish, and I understand why people brine. I mean, I get it. I understand it's for, you know, the long-term preservation of smoked fish and stuff. But this stuff doesn't last long. I don't find any reason to have to brine it because it never lasts. I mean, this stuff's gone in 2 or 3 days. And, you know, my experience with brined fish is it's saltier. I don't need it. I mean, this, you sprinkle some of this on and you smoke it 5, 6, 7 hours and it's perfect. And because I'm not storing it for the winter or canning it or anything afterwards, then I'm not going to go ahead and brine it. So, see if I can do this with one hand. But, I mean, it's pretty simple. You know, this is, we'll go ahead and throw some of the bellies on. You know what? I'll throw some of the thicker pieces toward the, and all I'm going to do, what's up, Bria?
Hello.
Going swimming?
Just dipping my feet in.
Yeah, that's all we're going to do right there. I mean, we're just going to sprinkle the Johnnies on it. We'll move that puppy in there. That's it. Those pieces are nice and thick, so I don't mind laying some of those closer. I'm gonna keep the flame. I'm not gonna have it any hotter than like maybe 170, 180. I'm not gonna try to smoke it all night long, but we're gonna definitely do it. We're going to definitely do it for 5 or 6 hours at least. It's not as easy to do it with one hand, but I just wanted to show you guys what I'm doing. We'll throw this piece on right here because it's a little bit thicker. Bellies are a little thinner, so I'm going to keep those. Oh, jeez. Let's capture my wife here. I thought I heard her knocking on the window, but I couldn't see her with the glare. We'll put this baby up in there. I'll have to put these bellies over here. These things will be done. I don't smoke them till they're totally dry. I mean, these things are going to be bitching here in a little while. You can see they're lighter color than some of my other some of the other thicker pieces because the bellies got more fat in them. So we're going to put these on here. Sprinkle some Johnnies on them, and we're gonna close this smoker up. I'm gonna add some of my orange tree wood to it, and we'll check on it just like in my last video. Try to show you guys what I'm doing. I don't claim to be an expert at it. I have fun doing it, and I was lucky enough to be shown how to do it. So we're gonna we're gonna get with it. Let's see here. I got my orange tree wood in the water. Let's see what we got going on here. Let's spread these coals out a little. I started it with a little bit of charcoal. All right, we'll see you in a little while.
All right, let's see. It's about, I don't know, about 45 minutes since we started it. Let's see what they look like. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're getting there. You know, they just started, so we'll leave them on there for a lot longer. That's it. It's hot though. Let's go do it. Woo! Woo! All right.
Let's see what's going on here. It's been a little bit of time. Yeah, we're getting there a little bit. We got some of this back here. This doesn't get as much heat, but you can see the liquid pooling up. Yeah, this is obviously a little bit darker, getting a little bit more heat. All right, we're doing good. Well, let's move a little bit of this fish around a little bit. We'll move some of the pieces that aren't getting so much heat on them. Yeah, we'll move some of these up a little closer. You can see this one's just oozing, you know, it's oozing a lot of the fats and stuff out of it. That's good. Yeah, look how pretty that is. All right, so we'll move a few of these up a little bit closer, move them around a little. Around. Yeah, we'll move some of these a little bit closer. Let's see. There we go. That dude over there. Let's see what he looks like on his skin. Oh yeah, that's getting nice. It's early. It's only been, hell, maybe an hour and 50 minutes, maybe 2 hours since we started. Coals on there. Get some of this heat up a little bit. There we go. Perfect. Alright. We'll go ahead and check on it in a little while. Alright, it's time to add some more stuff. Let's get some more wood on this. Get these coals going a little bit. All right, get some more wood on here. Let's flip over some of this stuff. All right, let's get a couple more coals on this. Get that heat up a little bit. It's doing good. This Saturday night, Bristol racing. Charger game's on in about a half hour, and got Yellowtail smoking on the grill. I mean, come on, what a Saturday night. Look at this. All right, let's check this thing. I'm gonna try to bring the temperature up a little bit. I want it a little bit warmer than that. Let's see what we got going on here. All right, so we got some stuff. See, you can see the fat. That's awesome. That's almost like salmon to where it'll ooze the white fat like that. When you get poached salmon and you smoke salmon like that, you'll get the pools of white fat. Yeah, we're doing good. That's one of the bellies right there. Oh, yeah. We're doing good. Oh, yeah. See all the white fat pooled up on there like that? Yellowtail, that's what's so beautiful about yellowtail. It'll do that. All right. Looking good. We're going to do that. We're in a little while here. We're going to start up the fire pit. And we're going to jump in the pool a little bit later, light up the tiki torches. So, can't beat a Saturday night in San Diego. All right, here we are back again. Got the temp up a little bit. We're getting near 150. We're cooking on some smoke. Just trying to build up my heat a little bit. Let's see what we got going on here. Yeah, we're getting there. I'd probably move some fish around a little bit. Maybe move some of this stuff off. Maybe away from so much heat. And maybe we'll swap up a little bit. Oh yeah, it's looking nice though. Looking nice. Let's move some of this stuff up a little closer to the heat. There we go. Move some of the bellies up a little bit closer. Move that out of the way. Move some of these guys up now. Nice. All right, we got some fire going down in there. Let's stick another coal on there. Oh yeah, got some nice heat going. Yeah, I'll stick some wood on the smoker. There we go. All right, we got a little break from the NASCAR race right now. There's a commercial on, so let's see what's going on. Yep, we got some quality smoke going. All right, got the temp up a little bit. There we go. Let's see what we got going on here. Oh, yeah. There we go. All right. We're good to go. All right, let's check this baby out. I don't even know what today was. This August 22nd, 2015. We're doing pretty good. I think we've been out this for about 4 hours already. Let's see what's up. Yep. Okay. Yeah, you can see as I've moved some of the other pieces a little bit closer to the heat, they're starting to, you can feel it. They start to soften up a little bit. Yeah, you can feel it. Oh yeah, those are good. Look at the juice. Yeah, those are perfect. Doing good. Let's go ahead and add a little bit more wood. The wood serves the purpose of the smoke, and it serves the purpose of almost like charcoal also. So I add briquettes from time to time to get the heat up, but the wood also serves that purpose. So I'll kind of swap it up from time to time. All right. T-minus about, I'd say 30 minutes for pool lights, tiki torches, and the fire. All right. We'll get back with you. All right. Let's check this out. Oh yeah. Feels nice, huh? Yeah. It's probably about 87 or something. Is it? Oh, I'll have to pull it up. Getting there. Let's get out of the light here. Let's see. Maybe we'll move some of that around. Yeah, move back that. Some of that thicker stuff back where it was. Let's see. Yeah, look at this. Gorgeous. Alright, I'm going to take off some of this. I think some of it's ready. Not all of it's probably. But I think some of it is. Piece of that belly right there. I just ate a piece that came off and it was good. So, I mean, you can see it. That baby's done. Lots of fat down there. So, not all of it's done, but a lot of it is. Oh, yeah. Let me look at that. Gorgeous. Perfect. we're going to leave a few of these thicker pieces on. I think some of them are done. Like that baby. Woo-wee. Damn, that thing's hot. Yeah. Some of them dudes are done. I think pretty much all of it's, now that I'm got my hand down there, some of it. I mean, look at that. My babies. Pretty much breaks in half. That's about it.